Hello and welcome to Let's Play More Half-Life Alyx Custom Maps. This one is called Escape from the Office. And it's part of the Deja Vu contest. That had like 13 maps. No idea what placement this one got, but not of them have been very good so far, so I'm looking forward to more. Bam. Little quiet out here so far. We get a lot of ammo to start with. Good to be prepared, I guess. Careful there. Just in case a difficult customer or something like that. Shotgun. Lots of shotgun. Gimme that there. Don't want to miss out on the cool prizes. Or run out of bullets at an unopportune time. The plant got stuck on the window. Some more. And these two. The grenade especially is useful. Or groups of enemies or some strong and big guys. I think that's everything, so let's save. 31, 390. Careful. Don't hold the trigger. Remember the trigger safety. I hope we have someone to fix this. Exit that way or that way, but that one says caution, so maybe it's not like active. Knock knock. I wonder where all my coworkers have gone. Again, this cool setup. I guess I prefer the health. I tend to get hit a lot after all. Yep. No idea why you lock the doors when. Got you. Windows are, well, I guess this one has some proper defenses. Got you. Okay, there's a ton of you. I think I saw some of you have a grenade, but I guess it blew up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yep, that's why grenades are so good. 7, 6. This one is locked too, yes. And let's try the elevator. 702. That's a long building. I guess in the future they have perfected the way of constructing stuff. These are some nice decorations too. Little bit of glass. And I got the keycard. I don't think that was like, maybe it's an optional thing later. We'll see. Cool place for light. Don't need the health. Some advertisements, or maybe we do work at the alcohol factory. Staff room is closed. Ready the shotgun. Whoop. Throw a grenade, please. Okay, this one is action packed. Yep, someone threw a grenade, but not great. Also, the people blowing up is very good too. Don't hide there. Come back. Good thing we got a ton of bullets. Which way? There. That's better. And with one side cleared, we can focus on the next one. Careful. Wow. They really did a number on this place. I must have come from the roof since we are going upstairs. Or they skipped our floor, which was fortunate. If those guys were ready for me, that might have gone very differently. Don't have a pistol, so I want too much with the pistol ammo. That guy rolled. Yep. Reload. You reload too. Thank you. The door is on the right side, of course, an emergency. That sounds like a good deal. Did you like leave me any stuff here? I could use the health again. Some of them are very accurate at shooting, so there. One. That to the side. If I wanted to, I could like just carry one of these cases with me. But that might come tricky very quickly, so. 713, still not working. But we have the keycard there. Let's reload first, though. That's better. To the storage room. Looks clear. Not sure how you died if the door was locked, but maybe you took yourself out. The Combine have some nasty ways of interrogating, so it might be easier way out. Come here. And there should be a shutdown thing here, but we don't have a power thing. Like the Alyx tool. I wonder if we forgot something. What if the door opens now that we go back? It did say main power shutdown, but didn't see any buttons, so. Also no ladder down either. Behind that, no. A lot of brooms. High level. Low level. Maybe that opened one of the doors, or the power was shut down and now the elevator works. Double check, just in case. We pressed high level button there. Warning. Can't hear much. And these don't open up. Let's go downstairs next then. I guess. If the elevator back there works. There's like no way we'll turn down. And you're still all here. Yep, there they are. Oh, that's... You're a big guy with a... some kind of special gun. Never nice that. Got you. Just had to go around. We're the only one with the piano in our room. Not sure how you carried it all the way up here. Ai ai. Maybe through the elevator, of course. Some of those have like voltable legs, so that helps. And I guess we need to go back again. That's the deal with this map slot of going back when forward. Because the dead's a fool. There and back again. Maybe now that door opens, or there are more. Combine that have gone through the elevator. Nope. I didn't see them having been carrying anything with them. And I don't hear anything. I can press this twice maybe. Like so. Hi again. I wonder if I accidentally did press it like twice. This side is better. Got you. You're not like carrying anything though. Maybe I should just press that once. Yeah. Big guy. Is this open? No. Is this open? This is now. There's no like wiring or anything to indicate that, but oh well. Finally we got it out at least. Didn't lose any health, that's good. And always good to have some ammo too. Yep. Some of those guys can take a lot. Way forward. I guess I'll leave the door open. Again, another like officer that's very hard to escape because there's no escape ladders in case the elevator goes down. Have to go venting. Stop that. Well.
Alyx!
There was a lot more of you than I expected in 30 minutes. Bleh. I guess I'll see you back there. when I get back there. And we're back. This time I managed to even save one grenade for me for the next part, so hopefully it goes better. I don't forget to save there. Didn't take too long to get back here, but it is always a bit annoying to have to replay stuff when it's not like meant to happen. The deja vu stuff is cool too. I guess we're up there doing train stuff. And I'll just use that now. You're a last one. Don't let you get here. I guess you're a little less dangerous with the different kind of gun. Reload the shotgun, please. Yep, wow. You did give me a lot of bullets at least. Not that much help, but oh well. There's one. Peekaboo. Yep, wits play that game. Very far back, I see. Let's hope no one like crashes behind us. You're that one. Can't do too much damage when I hit your backpack only. Got you. Those are bullets, way less now. Time to scavenge again. I'd like to think that grenade helped a lot. Also, I feel like a lot of those guys must have been very drunk here. Their aim was not the best. No secrets here. Oh well. Still can't see outside though, maybe that's a good thing. Don't want to get vertigo out here. Some rare books. Little model sets. I guess this is like a break room. Those are combine trains, so maybe this was built by the combine, or they contracted someone to make this stuff to them. Cool variety though. Don't have to pull tar by your own hands when you can just use the resources available. And with that, I guess we just go forward and save. That was a tough fight. Stairwell. Stairwell not up. This is another one. It says exit, but it leads up again. Maybe the escape thing is at the roof. Out the way. That's better. Yep, let's just go. To the dark. Or I guess it's not that dark anymore up here. Very bright, in fact. I can't see anything. I can't see my hands or the teleporter. Welp. Was that it then? the fight is a little bit painful to my eyes, getting tired. I might just end it here again. Can't do much unless I like load again the map. Because I saved this time. Let's see if it works on the next try. And if not, I can just quit for now. Let's stop here. Let's walk forward. Let's walk backward. Let's walk forward. Let's try to shoot our gun. That doesn't work. Oh well. I guess I'll see you on the next map then, and goodbye.